Hey guys, and welcome back to the final part of chapter 4. I've just come across a projectionist and I have no weapon this time. This is gonna be fun. Okay.
Another one?
Oh, damn. I have anything to kill this one with. Follow it? Where the fuck did it go? Oh, okay, it's right there, it's fine. Okay, let's see if I can see a pattern from this thing. Oh, there's a thing over there. Oh, bullshit! How did it see me? Fuck! What the fuck? That's not right! That's not fair! Do I have a time limit? Just hide! I think I have a time limit. So you want it the other way, I guess. Yep, I'm gonna run the other way. Oh fuck, it is right behind me. Still following me. Oh, okay. What the fuck did that do? Reset the power or something. Oh, bullshit! Where the hell did that come from? Okay, I hit from you before, I can do it again. No, no, come on, that is absolutely... I don't know if I want to win. Are you just fucking taunting me, or...
don't get it. I don't understand. Shit.
See, if you look very closely at Disney movies, the one thing they don't do is behead people. So this is... That's... Well, and what?! Again, with the vanishing end of the wall. Right. Now what? Rescue Forest. A haunting we will go.
Go. I don't know. There we go.
Right, truly begins, Henry. Come in and pretend it's all just a bad dream.
What's behind that? Ghost. Okay, then.
It's a funny thing how so much can fall apart so fast. We never really had control of the studio. Okay. Either you were in someone's pocket,
he's actually gonna end up being
or you were putting
real.
Someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful.
Oh, it's the shadow.
Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here? We're all dying to find out.
Ah,
you
no!
Just enjoy the terror of the drop into
so
hell.
So scary.
Because if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise.
I don't trust you at all.
This is seriously messed up.
WTM? Oh, soup!
Don't mind me, I'm gonna nick your soup. Nick your soup, I got the soup. More soup? No. No more soup. Oh, it's a mega thingy. Why is this opening inwards? Don't they normally open like the other way?
Boris!
Oh, no.
What has she done to you?
Oh, okay, another boss fight.
Meet the new and improved Boris!
Reunited my ass!
Took what I wanted, and in return, I gave him so much more!
No, Boris. You don't want to do it, buddy. I don't know what to do. Got it. Gotta make a thing. Thank you, Boris. Come on, buddy. I know you're in that. That'll work. Ow. Okay, Hulk smash. Got it. Great, have to do that every time we fight. Oh, Jesus, come on, Boris. Bad Boris. Okay, so that gets difficult pretty quickly. How far back is it gonna send me? That's not bad. I'm meant to avoid that. We need to get the thing, Boris. Wait, that's a cart. Why is there a cart? Oh, that's not good. That ain't not be good. Thing. Give me. Sorry, Boris. Oh, she gets me first! Knew it. Called it. Fuck it. The real Boris. And if that's the real Angel, she looks pretty worse for wear. Just saying. Alrighty, guys. That was Chapter 4 of Bendy and the Ink Machine. Join me next time for the final chapter of Bendy and the Ink Machine. Until then...